Okay, Marianne. Focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this. Left behind. Forgotten. Another photo. Somehow it feels wrong to just leave them lying around. I feel like I should find somewhere to put it. I think that's it. The Reikowski family history. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. Is that a dollhouse? How the hell did it survive the fire? Strange. It's like feelings etched into the wall. This looks eerily familiar. An ornate butterfly. Why do I the dollhouse? It's open. Oh, it looks like a replica of the actual house. A tiny mirror. I wonder. Strange. It feels like something shifted. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels like I shouldn't be here. I don't think this belongs here.
I hate you. All of you. None of you know. None of you understand!
I do.
Another mask. Were those the friends Satinus talked about? Another one of those butterflies. There's something underneath. Is this a tea party with the devil? Feels very familiar. And another one. This one looks tough. Don't think I can cut through.
I don't need her! She took my mom away from me! I hate her! I wish she was dead!
Lily, I... No, it was not my fault! What the hell's happening to me? Hope that's the last of them. Locked. 4 slots. I guess that means 4 butterflies.
Save you both.
Shit! God damn it. That thing. It came from her. Bought its way out with our lives. Lily. She... I need to find her. The basement looks almost intact. Maybe I'll find some clues down here.
Daddy? Where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily. A lot of love was put into this. But there's sadness, too. Barely legible. I can still make out some of it.
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her? Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. solid steel. Combination lock. For a pound. Fucking thing. What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter? Like a way out, but it's half underwater.
Thank you.
Maybe I could pump out the water from here. Now it's ready to gulp down some water.
Never full, never warm. Worn out. Rag! You cut from the same cloth.
Okay, let's get a lay of the land. Second tank, ready for duty.
Pretty, pretty dolls. So many dolls to play with. Such pretty things to wear. And him, the only one to get away. But they don't last. They never last. But you will. Won't you?
Central chamber's open. Get your ass down there, Marianne.
Let them know. ever again. Let them look. Let them see. Let them know. Let them feel our pain. Let it all ends in me.
Come back!
Lily. Thomas. You are here. I can feel it. Hey, I know this one. Used to be one of my favorites. Vitamins, antibiotics, neuroleptics, antidepressants. Even by my standards, that's a lot of pills. No, don't do this to me. This was definitely Lily's place, where he kept her. She'd be a grown woman by now, but the room is still all dolls and unicorns. Quite the selection. So she could doll herself up with no one to see her. Maybe he meant well, but somehow this just feels sadistic. Little windows into the world. It's something, I guess. Again with the salt. The whole room is lined with it. Imagine being locked up in this place, having a needle shoved into your arm day in, day out. You didn't deserve this, Lily. Busted open. From the inside. Burnt to a crisp. Guess I should look for a spare. Let there be light. Nice decor. Very, minimalist. Huh. Mold. It looks pretty fresh. Someone's been here recently. If I find enough pieces, I might be able to get to the other side. Okay, here's one. So far, so good. Another one. Looks like he could never quite let go of his passion. In another life, perhaps. Should be enough. Let's make magic happen. And there it was. The moment we'd finally met.
Spend years in Henry's fucked up world. When you sent him away, I could finally break free. That's why you're so important. You can finish this.
Where is he? Where is my father?
I, I don't know. Time in my life, I don't feel his presence. I've been away for so long. Stay for a moment. Tell me how from all this started.
It all starts with a dead girl. My father.
No. He couldn't have. He wouldn't. He loved her too much. Both of you.
So, what happened to her? What is this place?
This is where he kept her. That cell back there. Exists in one world. Keeps the other one out. He built it so that he could be alone. He's in a place he could feel. Separated from his powers. Came in handy once Lily became unstable.
Unstable? What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. Guess it runs in the family. When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her. Something terrible. And it was only a matter of time before it got out. It's what your father feared.
Why he called me. But that means...
Yes. She's still alive. There's still a way to save her. You have to find her, Marianne.
Where is she? Where is my sister?
hold it off for as long as I can.
I'm not leaving you! This is it. The place from my dream. I've walked this path 1,000 times in my mind. I know every inch of it. But this time, something is different. I didn't know. I couldn't remember. I'm so sorry. It's okay. It was better that way. At least you had a life. That day. That day when the fire broke out at our house. I made a deal. The
part of my soul that was tormented was set loose.
You mean the monster? But why?
To save you. It helped us escape the flames. But in return, I had to set it free. Free to devour. To destroy. To kill.
The Neva Massacre.
Yes. All those people died so that we could live. Because I lived, so did my demons. Father knew my powers were too dangerous. He left you at the hospital so you could have a normal life.
And what about you? Did he try to...
No. Maybe he should have. But he couldn't bring himself to do it. Instead, he locked me away. But he only delayed the inevitable. Monster. It got out. And now you're here. You're the only one who can fix this. You. We both share our father's gifts, but also his fate. And the dream.
The dream? But all I see is a girl. You. Shot dead. Here, on this pier. Hasn't it already happened?
No. It's not the past you see. The dream. What I want to happen.
What?
It all ends in me.
But no. No!
You can't send a spirit away while the host is still alive. That's why you couldn't destroy the monster. That's why Sadness didn't want to go.
But you're my sister.
That's why it has to be you. I'm not strong enough. It won't let me. Only you can end this. Only you can fix what our father could not.
Lillian, I can't. Please, don't make me do this.
It's the only way to destroy it. To prevent further bloodshed.
Lily?
Mariette? What's going on?
Skin suit. Now too small. Constricting. Outgrown. Don't need her. Blue suit. Light. Almost gone. Not dark yet. But it's getting there.
There is another way.
Marianne. No!
What is she doing? It changes nothing!
Nothing! Like you said, I'm your only chance! Aren't I? You need me. A medium strong enough to sustain you. The others? They only lasted for so long before you broke them down.
Marianne, please. I don't want this.
Maybe it's not your choice. Maybe this is my story after all.
No!
Stop do this!
Please, sister. Set me free.
No! Stay back. Stay back!
All has to be. It has to be you.
You'll never stop me.
Save her, butterfly.
It all starts with a dead girl.